Hey guys, today I'll be playing some Fortnite again. But yeah, let's get straight into it. Today I'm going to be playing Fortnite, as I just said. But hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and wait for me to post some more videos, because why not? Posting videos is fun, you should try it out. But anyways, we'll get straight into this. Because why not? Okay. Tell me if you like doodling in the waiting area. Aw, okay. Well, we're going in a game. Hello, my friend, hello. Where do you want to go? You want to go retail? I can go retail. Oh, where? You want to go fatal? Let's go fatal. Final answer. I'm going fatal. We don't, boys. Let's do this, my fellow friend. Well, I'm going to get straight into this. Well, when I dive straight down, I'm gonna see what my teammate's skin is. If he's like a Dark Voyager or a Reaper, I'm gonna be so shocked. What skin is he? He's a Dark Voyager, okay. Just like me. So he has to play the game a lot, just like me then, I'm guessing. But yeah, I'm just going to go for the barn that I always take when I go here. Where are you going? Okay, I guess I'll go here then. Oh gosh, one of these have to have a gun. Okay, good, I'm not screwed. Oh, I could take that hunting rifle. I'll gladly take that hunting rifle. With that ammo, of course. Oh my god. I was around the side. You saw that. I was around the side. Is that my teammate coming in clutch? Yes, he had a scar. Get him. Yes. My teammate, oh my. Too bad this isn't his video, it's mine. If you want to watch him, just search up his username and that stuff. Could probably ask him for a game. Well, I'm gonna go play another game by myself, I guess. And I won't try dying straight away. So, yeah. Maybe I could try this time not to die straight away. This time I'm doing squads. I have a higher chance of surviving. Because squads is just great. Okay. Come on. Don't get all day. I was going to finish Best Mates. Oh, well. Well, anyways, let's straight into this game. Because why not? Games are so much fun, right? Yeah? No? Maybe so? Okay. Well, let's just do this. Okay. Okay, if I have a Dark Voyager or a Reaper or one of the new skins, I'm going to flip out. Okay, where should I go? Want to go on the hill? Okay. Okay, well, we go on the hill. Yay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Which hill is it on? I'm curious. I think it's on the farther back hill, like that one, is it? Oh, yeah, it's that hill over there. I'm not sure I'm I'm tall enough. So I'm gonna do this little glitch that makes me lose no height, and I go the exact same speed. Yeah, I'm going to have to do it all the way here. Okay, I'm good no matter what. Not sure this is a good place for squads, because one person for sure will get the house and it will not be fair for anyone at all. Okay, I'm happy. I got myself a gun. So they can hog all the guns now, because I'm done hogging my guns. Oh, a pump shotgun. I don't mind if I do. There. You want the shield? Take it, little pig. Drink up that shield. I'm gonna loot up here if there is anything in here, of course. Nope. Okay. Like, people are like seeing a whole squad up on the mountain. They're like, what are these people doing? Oh my god. Oh, one person's already gone down the mountain. How did it go down without taking any damage? Oh. What gun's here? I don't care what gun, I'm just going to hog it. Oh, I didn't get it, it was a revolver. Ugh. I think there was a frog stuck in my throat or something. What's this gun? Is it a pump? I'm gonna get it for one of my teammates, because they might want it. You never know what my teammates like or not. You just assume. Looks like we're going to loot out Salty. From this range, I should get my shotgun out, because like, I can tell the shotgun this distance, right? Oh. Hashtag cringe bot. Oh, told you cringe bot never works. Don't die on me, Freddy. Freddy died on me. I'm going to hide where no one will look. Is my teammate seriously? Wait, where is our other teammate? I'm safe. I'm making a run for it. They'll never know me. Aw. I died. Oh well. Here, I'm gonna go for this one last video. And then. I mean, no, one last game, and that'll be it for this video. Okay, then. Might as well. This time I'm going to go to the least populated areas and not go into somewhere popular, because that'll make my video super short and I don't want that. I want decent sized videos, please. I need good content. Very good content, please. So patch yourself up with bandages. Use med kits to restore full health. Yeah, so what? That was fun. Jumping, you never know how fun jumping can be. Oh great, my teammate's a noob. How nice is it having a newbie teammate? Let's go junk. Junk, I say junk. Actually, we can go here. Let's go here. Okay, here we go. I guess we're going to the place outside of Junk. It's going to be quite good. Before, they didn't have Tilted Towers or Snobby Shores or Pleasant Park. It was so weird. And now those are like the most populated areas in the game. It's so weird. I know all of it. So, let's get straight into it. Which house should I go to? What's this blue thing? Oh, it's a campfire. I see a med kit. Yeah, I'm not going that house. I'll go, not this one, this one. Whoa, that was weird. I've gone this house, no one else touched it. It's mine, I've claimed it. As my cent on it now. I paid a full cent for it. And this cringiness. Is there a cringy chest up there and others? And might as well just pop down into my next building. Oh, finally, not a noob. There we go. Let's get this assault rifle. Let's get this shotgun. And why not take up the revolver? They aren't the worst guns in the game. Actually, they might be. Not sure. I'm gonna go organize my inventory. There we go. I didn't even check this house if it had anything. It's already been looted by a teammate, I'm pretty sure. Wait, anything up there? No. Okay, we gotta get going. Off my nose. Ugh. Stop doing that, sir. Ha ha. Where shall we go? Ooh, ammo. Did someone die here? This is so weird. There's like so much loot here. I've never seen that much loot just lying on the floor. Did someone clean out their inventory or something? Oh, I think one of my teammates left. That's why. Aw, boo-hoo. I don't need any of these guns. My inventory is already quite good. I'm gonna Kobe this up there. Did it land? Come on, please it landed. There, that should be the perfect angle. No, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm doing it this way. There we go, now it's landed. There we go. I'm gonna go gather some materials. Okay, I'm gonna make this building collapse.
Let me see if you should go to the zone.
I might head over to the zone soon. Even though it's not that far, just might do it to be safe. I'm just destroying these walls. I think this is the last set of walls and then my stairs. I did the last touch. There goes the whole house. We don't want there to be any evidence of a house here. Destroy. Destroy. Should probably head over to the zone now. Or the circle, as some people call it, of course. Okay, let's get straight into this. Let's hope I don't get sniped or something. I'm curious how my other teammate died, though. have time to check bushes, just to make sure no one's hiding. Did I just find a scar? I just found a scar. Oh my god. How did our other teammate not see that? Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm going to get straight into this. I'm going to organize my inventory. There we go. My scar has to be in the middle. It's the most important thing in the world. More important than my living.
Don't go there, I thought it polluted.
Anything in here? Oh, yay, a shield. I could use that. I'm not going to put down my scar because my teammate will just feel it. I know that for a fact. Wait, what skins do my teammates have? Okay, this guy looks good, or he just bought something. I'm just going to check what anything in this building. Because I do hear a chest. And I want to get it. Oh, wrong gun. I mean, wrong thing. No way, I did not just get a semi-auto. And yet, there's another scar. No. Here, I gotta give him... I got a scar for you, man. It's your lucky day. Oh, I could take that burst any day. But I do need that pump. I already have it. Oh, no, I don't. There we go. I'm gonna organize my inventory. Okay. I can't believe I found two scars in one game. That's just rare, man. Okay, like no one needs green assault rifles now. We already have scars. Oh, I could use that shield all day, every day.
They told you.
He had to take it. You know, I'll hold on to bandages. Why not? Wait. There we go. Wait. There. Okay, because I know I won't ever probably snipe someone. So, come on, fellow dudes, let's get to the next zone.
Whee! So much fun.
Okay, I'm still shocked that I have a scar. Like, I normally don't see a scar a game, and yet I saw two scars in one game. I've never even held two different scars in one game. That's a first for sure. What's down here? Nothing, just great, a waste of my time. Although I could use some ammo for the scar. I'm going to get some materials and then I'm gonna go. Where's my other teammate? Oh, he's still at the place. Okay. Well, he might die from the zone, you never know. And he's the... Wait, I think this is the guy I gave my other purple scar to. I'm not sure. Well, either way, two people in our group have scars. It's insane. I've never gotten two scars in one game. I'm just going to rush. Actually, no, rushing's not the best. I'm just going to build up. There we go. I got my base. Let's hope someone doesn't rat out the bottom of it. Because that would just be mean. I'm going to look with my sniper.
There's a chest.
There's a chest. Should I destroy it? Yes, I should. And too lazy. What did this person do? Did it just destroy? Die, tree, you're mine. I just blew our cover. What a great guy I am. I suck at editing. There we go. Now our bases are attached. Plus of that, that, and that. Let's just keep it like that. I'm not sure why they keep on destroying. Let me edit this. Oh my god, my stuff glitched out. Oh, great. We built all this base and then we have to get to the next zone. How awesome is that? Oh wow, we aren't doing bad. No, they just landed a sniper shot on me. Oh gosh, I saw that coming as well. Not the best thing in the world. All useless. They're rushing. I'm gonna get our shotguns out. Get him! Behind you! No!
Did that just happen? Oh my, I'm done. Bye, hope you have a good time and peace.